He came from outer space. We found him in a meteor in Utah, in the U.S. He changed his name to Steve Moore and moved to Seattle and worked. You know, he works at Starbucks. He's acclimated. It's like a really good immigration. Oh gosh, sorry. Bad joke right now. Horrible joke, sorry. Scratch that. Anyway, Steve Moore. I love him. Amazing Don Landis. And this is Casey Fulbert. And I have the legend back here on drums, James McAllister. And tonight we have a special guest, the amazing Nico Muhly.
Running fast to the dark, he took off all their clothes. Mm-hmm.